CCTV footage of the incident, which happened on the 16th of January, has just been released. It shows the woman quickly grabbing the mother's hand and moving the pram away from her. Detectives say that the woman managed to reach into the pushchair and said that baby would rather be dead before the mother intervened and told security staff.